I like the Digiwaxx.
To the legends in the building. It's super legends where I'm from. I'm from 914. Sure.
Absolutely. What's up?
You know, there's the God status. God MC.
Yo, Dreads.
What up, y'all?
I'm on. What's
up with y'all? Yep.
What's good?
Yo, what's good?
You on here with about 25 dope DJs. Thank y'all for making the appearance.
Salute to all the DJs.
Yeah, man, and the DJs that are on, if y'all don't know, now you know, the Locks official.
Hey, shout out, man. No cap.
That's what's up.
Good.
Say something.
What up?
Yeah, man, quick shout. You know, this is what it is, man. How y'all brothers doing?
We good, man. You know, with everything going on, we holding up. That's right.
Love hearing. Working hard. I love hearing that, man. First of all, shout out on a project together. You know, how many years has it been now since y'all first dropped your first record together? Or since y'all even, you know, dropped the...
We've been in the game 20 plus, man.
Right.
Seen them come and go. Rappers, DJs, all that shit.
Awesome.
Like it is everything.
I got to say a couple things. Number one, big y'all up on all y'all individual efforts as well. You know, shout out to everything that y'all do. I see... You know, every one of y'all in different spaces, whether it's the juice bar and other businesses y'all had up in Yonkers with the car washes and everything. You know, thank y'all for staying active on that tip, as well as giving us, you know, food for the brain as a group and individually. So, salute y'all on that.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, man, we just gonna keep it 100. You know, we played the record thing last week. We debuted the new single. Shout out to Big D on that. And we're gonna play it again, and then we're gonna come back. Fair?
Absolutely.
All right, cool.
I don't even wanna fucking talk to these niggas.
Yeah.
Let's just show them.
See dead rappers, the dead of night, to get a sight. Go shit, that's why I never write by time. Not get a refund, nigga. You can make a movie and not get a rerun, nigga. So you can make a scene, I make a buck. My steelos, to treat them like a kilo. Cut them or tape them up. I ain't the killer type, I'm the villa type. Black tuxedo in the Porsche, that's vanilla white. I can't even pillow fight. Guns in the pillowcase. Trying to count the old bills, the shit's got the little face. Start with a little weight, start with a couple. I did the shit once, I could do it a couple times. I'm in. My nigga, look at me now. It's a show, not chill when they booking me now. Wolf King, fuck around and get you put in the ground. Be the best out, it's no need for looking around.
200 on the dashboard, so I gave it to him. Then he had the nerve to ask for it, so I gave it to him. You ain't got to talk behind his back, you should say it to him. Then he tried to pull up where I'm at, so I gave it to him. They wanted the LOX shit, so I gave it to him. Strippers wanted money in the club, so I gave it to him. Homie wanted 50 from the plug, so I gave it to him. All my niggas needed was some love, so I gave it to him.
Big man with the muscles, I can all put the razor to him. Silverback, brains on the wall like Gorilla Glue. Cross any one of my niggas, I don't care how you doing. Send his cold body back home, I don't care how you throw him. Brother cousin used to work with him, I don't care how you know him. Send my main bitch to go fuck him, I don't care how she screw him. Plant-based, vegan or beef, I don't care how you chew him. Lies got too many fucking hits, it's hard to pull. Been underrated, but the streets, they got us so warm. I'm like, thank you, cuz. Just because fame and money bring jealousy, that's what it does. Niggas lie on IG just to get a buzz. Someone his college paid off, so I gave it to him. Send my nigga money in jail, it just made it to him. Cross me, suck my dick if you related to him. And when I'm dead and gone, just be glad you know.
200 on the dashboard, so I gave it to him. Then he had the nerve to ask for it, so I gave it to him. You ain't got to talk behind his back, just say it to him. Then he tried to pull up where I'm at, so I gave it to him. They wanted the LOX shit, so I gave it to him. Strippers wanted money in the club, so I gave it to him. Homie wanted 50 from the plug, so I gave it to him. All my nigga needed was some love, so I gave it to him. His first time seeing some profit, it was amazing to him. Now he want one of my watches, so I gave it to him. You just keep the gun in your pocket, that's that's good behavior to him. He ain't even gotta repay me, that's just a favor to him. Reason that they worship the God, I'm like a savior to him. Sometime I give it to him harsh, at least I gave it to him. Told my man they in the air, then they made it to him. Danced with the devil one time, now I'm related to him. From the dirt to the muddy waters, yeah, I made it to him. Couple flicks, couple money orders, so I gave it to him. Mom, Dukes, wifey, and my daughters try to cater to him. As soon as them things cross the border, yeah, I gave it to him. You already know, cop and go, that's how Jada do him. Look him in his eyes, be a man about it, say it to him. Then again, you'll probably do it how I hate it, man. Silence is 10 years, I put the potato to him. 200 on the dashboard, so I gave it to him. Then he had the nerve to ask for it, so I gave it to him. You ain't got to talk behind his back, you should say it to him. Then he tried to pull up where I'm at, so I gave it to him. They wanted the LOX shit, so I gave it to him. Strippers wanted money in the club, so I gave it to him. Homie wanted 50 from the plug, so I gave it to him. All my nigga needed was some love, so I gave it to him.
That's gave it to him, produced by Swiss and A-Rap Music.
Sick.
Yeah. Hey, if that shit don't make you want to get no bread, then what you doing?
Absolutely. No, that's what I'm talking about.
Word up, man. Y'all, you know, speak up. Anybody got something they want to say? This is the time.
Hey, y'all already know y'all be putting on for the real niggas, man. I've been listening to y'all niggas since I was young. So, shit, just to be in this Zoom call with y'all, man, I just say salute to y'all. Shout out to y'all for still being true to y'all music and shit, man. Keep doing that shit, because real niggas still listening to that shit, bro. Real,
thank you, bro.
Real talk, man. We appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate y'all.
I was in New York in November, and I shot a video, but I went on Cameo, and I bought a shout-out from the Ghost, and I put it in front of that. And when I put it out on my Facebook, everybody went crazy. It was like, how you know Ghost? I was like, I bought the Cameo.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Appreciate you.
Me and Kiss got them cameos too, yo.
I'm gonna grab them, but I'll shoot you the one.
I need one.
No cap. Absolutely. I'm from Kansas.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it's really good to hear all three of y'all together again, man. That shit is just, yeah. I mean, it's a great thing to hear, you know, hip hop at its best again. So I appreciate you. I'm glad y'all making music. Still making music.
Bro, you're gonna love this Lox album.
Love is love.
Yeah. So.
Jada, you about to grow dreads, Jada? You going for the dreads?
I just didn't get a haircut yet.
So, no. That's how it starts.
No Lox. Yeah, I wanna say something, yo.
The Lox.
The real Lox. No, man, so obviously this is the first single, you know, it's going to get a lot of love, obviously, from us here. How far y'all into the whole project? Is it finished? Are y'all still recording?
Project done.
Awesome.
Over.
Dope.
Done deal, baby.
Finished. All right, so I got to tell my producer stand down because he's like, yo, what's up?
Still send heat, though. Still send shit.
Send the heat. All right.
That never stopped working.
Nah, no question, man.
Yo, we let out another good group called Loyalty and Love. Check for that record as well.
I'm gonna look for it now, but yeah, that's what. Any other questions for the Lox? Everybody seems like they got starstruck.
Nah. I'm gonna hop in. What up? Good to see you all again.
What's good?
Question. Bro? Besides a Swiss or an A-Rap beat, what keeps you guys inspired to keep putting out this fire music year after year after year?
Hearing these two guys rap for me, like, you know, because they put out a lot of music, so I'll just be like, man, I gotta keep coming with it, you know, and some music out there, some of it inspires me. We ain't getting into who you fuck with, but like some music, you know.
What we do, baby. This is what we do. We are craftsmen, man. Yeah, we'll stay on our job, respect the craft, do what we got to do, make it work, you know.
Nah, love is love on that. I'm gonna play. I found the Love and Loyalty record. I'm gonna play that, and I know y'all busy, and I'm gonna let y'all rock after this. we, like I said, I get at you about any drops that, you know, I'm sure a lot of DJs going to want drops or anything they can get just to keep it going.
Absolutely. It's like, yo, how you doing, bro?
I'm doing great, man. Good to see you, man. Good to see you. I'm right around.
Bro.
I'm still in Greenberg. I'm right here, B. You know,
bro, okay. I'm going down to the bar, man. Fuck with your boy, man.
Yeah, I need one of those. I need one of those, man. You know, I'll text you. I'll come by for sure. For sure.
No doubt.
All right, hold on. Let me rock this. Wait a minute. Hold on. Here we go. Here we go.
LOX to the death, nigga. D-Block forever. You fucking know. Right?
Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to get buzzed.
I ride.
Ride with the homie to get plugged. Yeah. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie, I bring the gloves. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to the grave. I ride with the homie to the judge.
You know?
Loyalty and love. Homies and family, but not blood. We came up together out the mud. You know what the fuck it is. I ain't got a fuck to give. I ain't got a fuck to give. The niggas on that sucker shit. Got me on my 93. Who bring the ruckus shit? Only break bread with the homies that I suck my own. That sucker shit don't reside here. You should slide or die from a wild nigga's idea. We in the Taj and some fly gear. Money machine, machine gun, homie, I swear. I dare you to be loyal, try to die real. You ain't seen them like us, cause they don't make
them. They don't make them, homie.
Just a bitch ass nigga, don't get no makeup, homie. Or to get you popped in the neck from my Jamaican homie. Yeah, yeah, still up in the jungle, boy. Me and the homie and the half a pair of jungle boys. Back then we moved cocaine. Unemployed, stay in your place, make it your face that my gun avoid. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to get buzzed. I ride with the homie to get plugged. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to go to war. I ride with the homie, I bring the gloves. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to the grave. I ride with the homie to the judge. Loyalty and love.
Some thug shit, today you all positive. Motivation quotes and shit. Early morning post and shit. Rise like a propeller. Who the fuck is you, Mandela? Blood to my hand, fella. Left for sky dweller. Accounting for 20 years, haven't seen one bank time. Pass on being close and shit. For that kiss of ghost and shit. Give a nigga one verse to tell him make the most of it, nigga. What's all the fake smiles for? Your friendship is fake, you can't use me no more.
No more.
I cut niggas off, that's what the two-seater for. War, like you'll see that 100 shot by the door. Loyalty and love, oh you love my loyalty. Oh you stick around cause my niggas is royalty.
LOX.
Either way we went from blood to the mud. To laughing at these niggas like war, DMX voice.
Loyalty and love, I ride with the homie to get buzzed.
Yeah.
I ride with the homie to get plugged. Loyalty and love, I ride with the homie to go to war.
Yeah.
I ride with the homie, I bring the gloves. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to the grave.
Yeah.
I ride with the homie to the judge.
Yeah.
Loyalty and love.
Come on.
Homies and family, but not blood. We came up together out the mud.
Yeah.
Loyalty and love.
Yeah.
I ride with the homie when shit is real. You ride with the homie to get in clubs. All you do is look at his gram to see how he moving. When's the last time you called him to see how he doing? They just want to catch it.
Catch it.
They ain't really for us. I had enough. I'm tired of supporting the supporters. Shoe was on the other foot. All I hear is crickets. They don't even give a fuck. All they want is tickets. Backstage passes. Dark shade glasses. When nothing's going on, niggas walk straight past us. Fam on the weekends. Never on a Tuesday. Loyalty and love. Two L's, nigga. Cool J. Richer for poor, for war. Never change, son. Water and dirt is the mud. That's where we came from. Smoke till we float. Drink till we hurl. The only two things that you need in this world is loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to get buzzed. I ride with the homie to get plugged. Loyalty and love. I ride with the homie to go to war. I ride with the homie, I bring the gloves. Loyalty and love. To the grave, I ride with the homie to the judge. Loyalty and love, homies and family, but not blood. We came up together out the mud.
Woo! That shit was hard.
I LOX forever.
Yeah, man.
That was dope. I mean, ain't nothing else to say, man. We gonna support these. Digiwaxx Radio just launching. We putting these in. Anything y'all need from us, yo? I mean, honestly, man, over the years.
These spins, streams, everything.
Need the whole shebang, bro.
We need plays.
Need the whole shebang, CL.
Everything. All right, well, it's on, you know. I got y'all back for sure. I know.
We got y'all with any drops, anything you need from us, just let the people know, and we got you.
I have one question. Yep. My only question for y'all is, I know, y'all are like the creme de la creme. Any of these new artists, that you guys are like, I don't fuck with him. I'll give him a 20, give him a 16 or 24.
I like Lil Baby.
Nope.
I think Lil Baby's dope.
Yeah. I like Lil Baby.
The Atlanta nigga? The Atlanta one. He's on.
I like Lil Baby and the Baby.
Yeah, both of them. Both of them.
I like the Baby too, yeah.
Hell yeah.
I like both of them. I like a lot of artists.
Baby, that's money.
All right. All the reason I asked that because I feel like a lot of them.
I love Travis Scott. I like Travis Scott a lot. I fuck with Travis. I don't know if you consider him new, but
yeah,
you know what I mean? Bro. But I fuck with Travis Scott.
Yo, there's a girl named Chica. Chica be spitting, man. Word. Crazy.
A lot of people out there, man.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Yeah, I just want to see, musically what y'all are feeling.
We fuck with the youth, man. We fuck with anybody who on their job, who's doing what they got to do.
We fuck with who fuck with us.
Yeah, and even if we don't, something musically got to always be our cup of tea, but if somebody getting some money and they can get up out the hood, get their family out the hood, get their peoples out the hood, we always wish them the best, man. That's the ultimate goal.
Absolutely.
Man. Absolutely.
I got a question. So in the during this time of quarantine, forgive me, 3-year-old is running around. My 3-year-old is running around and making noise. Forgive me. But in this day of quarantine and COVID and people in the lockdown, how do you creatively promote?
It's like what we're doing now, a lot of Zoom stuff. A lot of Zoom stuff, a lot of social media. Now everything's opening up, so it's getting a little better, but it's been a lot of social media. Yep.
You go with the flow, man. You react and survive. You got to react, survive, and do whatever works and adapt,
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree, man. I think, just trying, the fact y'all on here makes me know, like I judge people by their efforts. Fact y'all are on here, that speaks, volumes. Y'all got a lot of built-in fan base, but y'all create new fans. And that's
absolutely.
And that's what it is. So,
Yes, sir.
Word up. But listen, I know y'all busy. I'm going to let y'all do your thing. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your...
Thank you. We appreciate the platform.
Hey, man. Boss, appreciate y'all coming through, kicking it with us, man. Yeah, appreciate that shit. That's some real nigga shit.
We gotta do something.
So
do something off of here too. So we'll talk about all of that. So salute y'all.
Much
love. Hey, the lunch, man. Y'all legendary, man. I appreciate y'all just for being real ones. Like it's not a lot of people like brothers like y'all in the street, man. So thank you.
It's like Styles, the last of us, right?
Yeah.
It's not a lot.
Hey Styles, man, I salute you for taking the courage and the jump to really get in the help. Like real heavy and to really advocate for black people for that, man. That was real.
Thank you, brother. We all in it together, baby.
Yeah, so.
Word up.
Absolutely. Much love, though.
So, D, I'll send you the drops, and word up. We'll circle back around on this.
Yeah. Already. Send them over.
Begin.
I shot that link to you, man.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Love is love, good. Y'all.
Yeah.
Stay blessed, everybody. Keep the immune system up, man.
It's a little
fact, though.
Juices for life, man. Y'all. Juices for life.
Much love, man.
Love, y'all.
Still going. Nothing outlasts.
Digiwaxx.
They keep going and going.